man. Only pray for us for 1 minute. You know?
1 minute, yeah.
Hey, good night, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks a lot, children.
Yeah,
what I mean, I want to make sure the pan, because I'm going to sing about the pan. You see, you're singing about ignorance. I am this man here, Jama Stewart. He's living in Birmingham in London. We went to play in London last year and they threw us out. They said, we don't want them kind of thing here. We don't want no pan thing here. We want saxophone and trombone. Yet? So we're going to sing about that. That people still ignorant of man here. And All Stars, I have to apologize to All Stars. Eh? I'll tell you, this year, only this year. But all people know I was an All Stars man. Smooth Edwards, Dane Gulston, him. I had to apologize because you know why? This year, Bird Song beat my song. And I was supporting them, but they leave them out. So I had to come back to All Stars. So I apologize for them. Tell the captain I apologize. Yeah, they leave them out and they leave out Southern and Marine so they play with them so that. There you go. Yeah, don't say my instrument so well. It's Kaizo, yes. Yeah. I come out to play music, Caribbean jazz. Oh, what a razzmatazz. Man, it really sad. I learned in this country about class, sociology, and all the ignorance surrounding my instrument. Oh, Lord, what a big ignorance. I play in do re mi so fa la ti do. Oh, Lord, oh, I play in do re mi fa sol la ti do.
Oh no, no, he don't want to know.
He wants me to play a flute or a trombone or a piano or a saxophone. I said, man, you must understand, I come for a little jam.
Yeah,
with my steel band. Man, what's your problem? Oh no, we don't want no hands in here. Ignorance! Ignorance! Let me hear you.
Ignorance!
It all started. That is the problem.
Ignorance!
Yeah, for you.
Ignorance!
Not my head.
Ignorance!
That is the problem. Yeah. I went into a jazz club to play music. The man said, what you play? I said, I'm still fan. When he started to laugh, oh, 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 I'm sure you'll appreciate. We can't tolerate you in this venue. Oh Lord, what a big ignorance. You know I'm playing do re mi so fa la ti do.
Oh no, no, we don't want to know.
I'm playing do re mi fa so la ti do.
Oh no, no, we don't want to know.
He want me to play a flute or a trombone or a piano or a saxophone. With my steel band. Man, what's your problem? Oh no, we don't want no hands in here. Ignorance. Come here, you
are. Ignorance.
Ah, I like that.
Ignorance. That is the problem. Ignorance.
Let me hear you again.
Ignorance.
This section right here.
Ignorance.
Problem.
It was distressful, so very distressful. You see, I come with my steel pan, a gift from the father, made from an oil drum. So why can't we have fun? Oh no, we don't want no fun. You know I'm playing do re mi so fa la ti do.
Oh no, no, we don't want to know.
I'm playing do re mi fa so la ti do. Or a piano, or a saxophone. I said, man, you must understand, I come for a little dance, yeah, with my steel band. Man, what's your problem? I will form a band, jazz rhythm section, fronted with steel band, and play tunes like Young Ali, Dizzy Gillespie, and Charlie Parker. Dance to the father, thank him for the education and skill. So I make up a tape and a nice CD, so that you can buy it from me. You never know, you might see me on TV with this beautiful melody. Then you will understand, when it comes to pan, you'll appreciate it and accommodate. But if you don't see me, maybe it might just be ignorance.
Ignorance.
And what can I do? Bring this to you. That is the problem.
Ignorance.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jamal. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, you hear it? They say you never heard it.